All right. There we go. Okay. What is up, Warhawks Army? It is the Iron Man here, and I am bringing you Iron Man Plays Umbrella Corps Part 2. As you can see, I finally managed to beat or figure out what was going on with the whole not being able to play anything with the tutorial. Turns out, I had to download the app data, which I would think would have already happened when I downloaded the game itself, but apparently not. So you guys will be playing, watching this along with me. So, without further ado, the experiment. Let's get into it. Okay, hold on. Deadly experiment. Abraham Jackson. The day is finally upon us. We are resuming the experiments. Sure, it took their sweet time, but enough about that. We'll start with the abandoned Umbrella Research Facility. You'll find plenty of researchers there, or what's left of them. Okay. Sorry, I had to get close to see what the hell I was doing. Alright. Let's get to it. Really? Hang on, guys. Hang on, guys, I might have a guest. So what am I doing?
This one's mine. Sample obtained.
Okay, so I got 3 samples.
Sample obtained.
I didn't know it didn't pause it. Shit.
Sample obtained. Sample obtained.
Hang on, guys. Oh shit, wrong button. Come on, go down. Huh? Bitches. Come up behind me like that, bitch. The fuck's wrong with you? Got one person. How's everybody doing tonight or today? How you guys doing, everybody?
There it is.
Yay! We survived! Part 2. The day is finally upon us. We're resuming the experiments. Hey, you're still alive somehow. In accordance with protocol, I'm raising the difficulty. So let me level with you. 3A7, if you fail, you die. And if you lose, and I lose out on my chance to get ahead. We're in the same boat here, buddy. Okay. Spicing things up. The survival rate for the experiments last year were far too low. That asshole with the huge nose from the inquiry board tasked me with making them more effective. I won't make the same mistakes. Let's start with the PDW. This should increase your odds. Okay. Okay, let's go. Okay, apparently, for some reason, all I've got is the handgun. Is there a way to change my loadout? Probably. Hey, Solar, how are you?
Sample obtained.
Oh. There we go. I found something. That's good. Playing some Umbrella Core. As you can clearly see.
This one's mine.
Bitch ass.
There it is.
It personally, that's just me though. But then again, I liked Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City, so I mean. Zombies, and then
sample obtained. There it is.
That's my strategy. Clear a room of zombies. Bitch.
Sample obtained.
And then move in. Probably.
This one's mine.
Oh. This one I'm supposed to do? Oh, okay. There we go. I forgot you could do that. No kissy face. I've heard that it's fun. I've seen people play it. Bitch, I know you did not just come up on me. Okay, I guess. Holy shit, Muslim!
This one's mine.
I apologize for to anybody. Thank you. I apologize to anybody that offended. It was off the top of my head. Okay, I'm gonna read this. I gotta stand up to read it. The rapid fire rate of the PDW helps to increase your survival rate. But what happens if the environment becomes a bit more cruel? I can't wait to find out. Oh Lord. Virtue of the shotgun! Hey! I got a shotgun! According to the BSAA battle manual, the widespread of the shotgun is more effective against the infected than high precision weapons. Well, we'll have to put that theory to the test then, won't we? Indeed, we will. What? Happy birthday, here's the shotgun. But it's a good use. I'll be paying close attention to the data you give me from it. Happy birthday, here's the shotgun. But it's not even my birthday. My birthday was 2 months ago. Yeah, no worries, man.
This one's mine.
Thank you. Fun fact.
Sample obtained.
My birthday is the day after. Well, okay,
sample
let
obtained.
Me reverse that. My anniversary, my wedding anniversary, is the day before my birthday. We got married the day before my birthday last year.
Sample obtained. Sample obtained.
Let's see. Ah. Okay. Oh. Okay.
There it is.
Thank you. Ha ha. That didn't take me very long, and I didn't even die this time. Looks like the shotgun is particularly effective at close range. No surprises there. Next, we'll have to test the subject's true physical vitality. Okay. I doubt I even want to know. The subject's potential. Even a third-rate mercenary could make it this far. The real test starts now. Survive this 3A7 and you will have shown yourself to be a cut above the rest. Well, shit. Apparently, I always start with the handgun. With only the handgun. So. Which is fine for me. I mean, hell.
Shit.
There it is.
Okay.
This one's mine.
I'm sorry, were you trying to do something? You're getting annoying. Really?
Sample obtained.
No bigger weapons? Well, shit.
Sample obtained.
Okay.
Sample obtained. Sample obtained.
Okay, come on, heal up. Heal up, heal up. Nice try.
Sample obtained.
I guess that's why they said this one was harder. Solar, please don't advertise in my chat, please. Thank you. I received permission to begin a new round of trials. I've changed my mind about the subject. If he performs well, that bodes well for me too. So on to the next stage. This time we'll be going to a tri-cell facility that fell victim to a bioterror attack. Rest for the weary. Never imagined you'd actually be asked to be sent in. Yes, that's your Twitter that you're posting on my chat, dude. You got me on PSN. Just send it to me there. To be sent in, you must be one of those types. Even in training, you need to feel. Hells yes! Okay. So, basically my objective is collect DNA samples. I'm not eating, but okay. Came up beside me, I shot, boom! I literally killed two birds with one stone. I thought they...
Sample obtained.
Now, correct me if I'm wrong, guys, but they said this was a tri-cell facility, right? So why is the umbrella logo there? Yeah, it says stomp. What the fuck? Huh. Ah.
There it is.
Hey, Chance. I know you did not.
Sample obtained.
I'm having way too much fun with this. I really am. Bam! Right in the ass. How the hell did I shoot him in the ass and his head came off? Somebody explain that to me, please. Okay, apparently this one is three rounds. Haha, nice try.
The This one's mine.
What now?
Sample obtained.
Solar, dude, you're kind of not making any sense.
This one's mine. This one's mine.
Oh, okay. Axel522, thank you for the follow. How's everybody doing today? I just saw that I got four people in the chat. Okay, let's see. Monfall. There you go. Good zombie. Hey Axel, how you doing, man?
There it is. Sample obtained. This one's mine.
You little bitch. Who do you think you are? Call of Duty zombie sneaking up on me like that? Little motherfucker! Oh, hey, yeah, I think so. Now I gotta start all really. That pisses me off.
This one's mine.
But yeah, I think so.
Sample obtained.
Oh, hey man, how you doing? Alright, see you later, Solar.
This one's mine.
Come on, heal. Heal. There we go. Good job.
This one's mine.
Yes.
Yeah.
There we go.
Sample obtained. Sample obtained.
Yes, guys, I know I'm spraying and praying. Sorry, guys.
Sample obtained. Sample obtained.
Okay.
Sample obtained.
Hey, I got 5 viewers. How's everybody doing?
Sample obtained. Sample obtained.
Good bitch. Really? There we go.
Sample obtained.
Fall down. Good boy. Zombies, they're so brain dead, they don't even know to fall down when they get their heads blown off. You know it?
Sample obtained. There it is.
There we go. Woo! Oh, hell.
There it is. One's mine.
Bitch, I know you did not. And I'm losing viewers. Meh. Oh well.
There it is.
Ten. I'm losing track of my own kills.
This one's mine.
16, 17, 18. Oh, I'm sorry. Now 18.
This one's mine. This one's mine.
20. 21.
This
22.
One's mine.
23, 24.
This one's mine.
34.
There it is.
35. 36. 37. 38. Bitch, I know you did not. 38. 39.
There it is.
And 40. You've gotten bored of this place, haven't you? Don't worry, there's a new trial waiting for you. Alright. Hellhounds! Oh! Groovy! Begin recording. After 20 long travel hours, we finally arrived at the Mediterranean Sea. Unfortunately, Honker is here too. Who the fuck is Honker? This asshole doesn't want to acknowledge the variety of CQBZ. Or the validity, however the hell you say it, of CQBZ. I hate him and his stupid nose. Notice he said stupid nose. Okay. So, three. Holy shit! Four. This is the part where you fall down, thank you.
This one's mine. Sample obtained. Sample obtained.
Come on.
This one's mine. Sample obtained.
Bitch! Fucking zombies come up behind me and shit. This is the part where you fall down.
Sample obtained.
Come on! No!
There it is.
Ha! Bitch! Fuck you! Honker is busy trying to cover his ass. He's proposed a change in mission conditions. I wonder how this is going to affect the survival rate. Is he trying to make us fail? Probably, dude. Secure the location. Had to change the mission thanks to Honker butting in. You have to send us data from the specified location. It'll require holding your position for a while. This definitely complicates things. Well, gee, you don't say. Unlike before, you won't be able to run away, so I've secretly increased the locations of hidden weapons. The rest is up to you. There we go. Got to read the rest on my mini screen. Really?
Objective complete.
Really?
Transfer point located.
Oh, you little bitch. shit! Fucking hell. I'm gonna end it here, guys. Because, to be quite honest, this is getting annoying. But anyway, I'm gonna head out for now. Because I'm coming up on the 1 hour mark anyway, and you guys know I like to keep my playthroughs at 1 hour each. Now that I know what the hell's going on with the game, I should be good. I'll try to come back in a little bit, maybe play some more Revelations 2, maybe, I don't know. But yeah, with that being said, I'm going to head out for now, probably going to get me something to eat, and I will see you guys later. Peace out.